You have a lot on your plate. Work, meetings, admin, etc. So you write everything down, that way nothing gets forgotten. Great idea. But a simple list doesn't help you get stuff done. Taskline works with Microsoft Outlook to take your to-do list and turn it into a clear plan for getting stuff done, so you can plan for the week and beyond. So how does it work? We'll use the example of a kitchen refit. Let's get started by creating a new task for replacing the worktops. This is the extra information tab that Taskline adds to Outlook tasks. Estimate how long you think the job will take. Add the other tasks in the same way. And set the order you want to do things in. Right, let's get Taskline to turn these tasks into a clear plan for getting things done. Taskline has calculated the most likely start and finish dates for your tasks and created an optimal schedule for using your time efficiently, working around your existing appointments in your Outlook calendar. So now you have a single view of everything you have to do and when it should get done. This is called time blocking or time boxing. No more procrastination. Taskline gives you focus. So now you can tell clients and colleagues these dates with confidence. You can mark tasks or just parts of tasks as complete to keep a historical record of your work. Let's say that you got behind on Monday and the fit new sync task never got started. It happens. But with Taskline, unfinished work is carried forward. Nothing gets forgotten. You can manually adjust parts of the schedule if you wish and have Taskline recalculate the rest. It's also easy to schedule in new work and unexpected items. We'll turn this email into a task and do the quotation at the weekend. It's easy to control which days and time slots jobs can be scheduled into. And if there's a deadline, enter it here and let Taskline worry about it for you. Although there isn't one in this case. Let's update the schedule. And here's our weekend task. You can create a full task hierarchy. Here we've structured the house renovation into rooms. You can see summary information for each room, and even summary information for the whole house refurbishment. You can add milestones to highlight important events. You can color tasks based on many attributes. Here, we've used the room of the house. And here we've used the type of work involved in each task. Taskline also offers sophisticated reporting. Here we see a summary for each type of work. And here information on individual tasks. You can also group information in useful ways and export to a spreadsheet for further analysis. Why wait? Download your free Taskline trial now. No sign up needed.